are you? It's Lindy and welcome to a new video. In today's video, I am going to get myself some long, luscious locks again. Because today's video is in collaboration with VP Fashion. And VP Fashion is an online extension store who sells extensions. Of course, I've worked with them together before, back when I had yellow hair and I got myself some long yellow hair. But right now, I don't have any yellow hair anymore, as you can see. So today, I'm going to dye my extensions silver and black. Yay! They sent me over their newest colored extensions, which are the number 60 extensions. And supposedly, these are like amazing for dyeing. Because they are already toned, so you don't have to tone them yourself, and they are a very light color, and yeah, it's supposedly going to be very easy to dye them. So I am going to try that out today, and I'm really excited, but I am also pretty scared of the outcome, because yeah, as you can see, I have silver hair, and as you probably know, silver is like the most difficult color to dye your hair. Like, it's really difficult, and even with this color, I've used so many products already. Like, the main thing I used were the Lunar Tides hair dyes, but I've also used like silver shampoos and silver toners and silver, I don't know, silver masks. I've used so many silver products already to get this color that I have right now. So I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to get the extensions the same color as this side of my hair, because I don't know how I got this anymore. Like, I've used so many products, so that's going to be a struggle, and I really hope it's going to work out, because I really want to get long hair. But this side is also going to be a struggle, because as you can see, it's already faded a little bit. It's not as black as it used to be. It kind of has like a blue purplish tone to it right now. So if I'm going to dye the extensions black, then they probably won't have this tone to them, because they're just freshly dyed. So I also don't know if it's going to match this side. So I just don't know how it's going to work out, but I'm going to try and make it work, because I really want to have long hair. So yeah, if you're interested in seeing me dye the extensions, then please keep on watching. Dyed extensions. What I did with the black part is I kind of washed it a few times just to make it match this side of my hair a little bit more, because as I said before, this color is already washed out a little bit. So what I'm now just going to do is I'm going to clip them in my hair, and I thought, why not just show you guys how I do that. So I'm just gonna take it off this hanger. So I'm just going to section my hair off, and I'm going to clip it back with this hair clip. I'm just going to take a small strand from the back and then clip it. Take a strand of hair that has three clips attached to them, and I'm just going to clip this in my hair. And I'm starting off by the middle clip, because that way I can really center the extension, because for me it is very important to place them right in the center, since I have split hair. But if you don't have split hair, it doesn't really matter. But for me, it is pretty important to get them in the right place of my hair. This is the first strand of hair, and then I'm just going to get another section of hair, and I'm going to use the three clip extension on that as well. And then I'm going to get the next strand of hair, and I'm going to use the four clip extensions, and then on top of that, another four clip extensions. And then I'm going to use like the single clip just to put them at the side of my head. So that's what I'm going to do right now. Thank you. wearing the extensions right now and they are gorgeous. But what I'm going to do now is I'm going to curl my hair, because that way I can kind of blend the extensions better with my own hair. Because like I said before, I have pretty thick hair, so blending extensions is really hard for me. So an easy trick to kind of make it look more real is to curl your hair. But of course, if you have thinner hair, blending your extensions shouldn't really be that hard. But for me personally, it's pretty hard because my hair is just a pain in the ass. So yeah, I'm just going to curl my hair right now. Got my curling wand right here and I put it on 180 degrees Celsius. So I'm just gonna curl it and I'm going to speed this clip up so you can really see what I do. So yeah, let's get started. This is my long hair right now. Woo-hoo! As you can see, it looks a lot more natural now I curled it, because it just blended into my hair a lot better. So I love it. Also, it is really full right now because those were a lot of extensions, so I have like really thick hair and I love it. It honestly feels so weird having long hair now, because I'm just not used to it anymore. I used to have really long hair a few years ago, but then I cut it all off and now it just, it feels kind of weird having long hair. But at the same time, I really like it. But I do feel like a different person. But yeah, love it. Just a little review on the extensions itself. I think they are absolutely gorgeous. I love them. The only thing that I would kind of recommend is if you're going to dye them silver, you might want to tone them first. If you're gonna put like another color on top of it, like, I don't know, like pink or black or brown or whatever, you can just keep them the way they are. But if you're gonna dye them silver, you might want to tone them down a little bit. But if you're gonna dye them silver, you might want to put a toner on top of it, just to make it apply more evenly, because right now it isn't like really even. But at the same time, my own hair also isn't even, so because I forgot to put a toner on my own hair as well. So in this case, it actually works out, because this entire side is like an uneven color, so it matches, you know. It, for me personally, it works. But if you have an even color of silver, you should definitely put a toner on the extensions before you go to dye the silver. So yeah, I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. I will put all the details of the extensions in the description box down below, so you can check them out for yourself. And I'm also pretty sure you can use code Lindy to get some money off your purchase. So don't forget to use the code as well. And yeah, I want to thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to follow me on YouTube if you haven't subscribed yet. Also, please don't forget to follow me on Instagram and on Twitter. And I want to thank you guys for watching, and I really hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye!